Hey guys, this is Lydia with Cloud App. Today I'm going to show you how to customize a dock on your MacBook. So first of all, you will need to go to your System Preferences and then click on Dock. So here, as you can see, you have the option of making the dock smaller or bigger. It really depends on your preference. You can also position it to the left or to the right. I personally prefer having my dock on the bottom. So there are a few things that you can do to customize it, and I hope you found this video informative. If you're wondering how I was able to create this video using Cloud App, please make sure to check out the link in our description. Thank you.